if gorillas can be found in the tropical forests of Africa, then it's different for this tree primate, which can only be found in Indonesia. It's the orangutan, one of the most intelligent primates in the world. At first glance, they may look like monkeys, but they're not. Because orangutans have much larger bodies, weighing up to 200 kilograms, while monkeys are much smaller. Another difference is in their body characteristics. Monkeys have tails, while orangutans don't. Do you know why orangutans are only found in Indonesia? Let's explore together in this video. The name orangutan itself is derived from the Malay language, where orang means person and hutan means forest. There are actually two ways to name an animal, and for orangutans, their name is taken from things that resemble them. Like a starfish whose body resembles a star, or a seahorse, which is similar to a horse. Similarly, orangutans have bodies that resemble humans, except they live in the forest. They are generally found on two large islands in Indonesia, namely Borneo and Sumatra. And like their relatives like gorillas, chimpanzees, and bonobos, which inhabit Africa, orangutans can be found in North, East, Central, and West Kalimantan in Borneo, and in North Sumatra and Asa in Sumatra. Orangutans love to live in forest and peatland areas in lowland areas because of the abundance of food sources like fruits, leaves, honey, and even insects, as they are omnivorous animals. Unfortunately, their habit of foraging in lowland areas has led to a continuous decline in their population due to land conversion by humans. For example, in 1973, there were around 288,500 orangutans recorded in Borneo. But this number decreased by 80% by 2022, leaving only 57,350 orangutans. This is why there are many videos showing orangutans in areas of new land development. For instance, there's a video showing a skinny orangutan walking with its child in what used to be their habitat. These rare moments give us an idea of how orangutans are facing extinction in Java. Based on archaeological findings, fossils indicate that orangutans once lived in East and Central Java in ancient times, before humans built civilization there. However, orangutans are not only found in Indonesia. Like the Komodo dragon we discussed in a previous video, which originated from Australia but is now classified as Indonesian. Orangutans are native to Indonesia but were once spread across mainland Asia, particularly Southeast Asia, including Malaysia, Vietnam, and even China. Information from a scientific journal in 2000 mentioned the discovery of complete orangutan fossil skeletons in a cave in Vietnam in 1997. These fossils indicate that orangutans lived during the late Pleistocene, when rising sea levels flooded some continents. Orangutans during that time had larger teeth compared to modern orangutans, although there were differences in skull size and relatively smaller bodies. Information from a scientific journal in 2000 mentioned the discovery of complete orangutan fossil skeletons in a cave in Vietnam in 1997. These fossils indicate that orangutans lived during the late Pleistocene, when rising sea levels flooded some continents. Orangutans during that time had larger teeth compared to modern orangutans, although there were differences in skull size and relatively smaller bodies. Aside from Vietnam, orangutans were also reported to have lived in the Bamboo Curtain Country, China. Archaeologists found orangutan fossils in Guangzhou in southern China, which has a natural environment somewhat similar to Indonesia's topography. This includes green land filled with mountains, valleys, rivers, and fields, suggesting that orangutans may have roamed in this city, although they eventually became extinct there. So why are orangutans only found in Indonesia? Orangutans, or pongo, are large ape species that were once widespread in Southeast Asia and China. The map we see today shows the distribution of orangutans from the late Pleistocene to the Holocene, or the present era. From this map, we learn that orangutans once inhabited these countries. before becoming extinct, leaving only orangutans living in Borneo and Sumatra. Generally, changes in global climate drastically forced orangutans outside Indonesia to struggle to survive due to their drastically changing habitats, not to mention hunting by humans. However, only in Borneo and Sumatra can orangutans survive this crisis. Thanks to the vast and dense tropical rainforests that can supply their various needs for food and habitat. That's why orangutans can only be found in Indonesia. Because of its abundant natural wealth, Indonesia shares a similarity with the Komodo dragon, as discussed earlier. After Komodo dragons migrated, they became trapped on NTT Island and lived comfortably there because of the abundant food and the absence of human threats. However, orangutans are originally from Indonesia and prefer to live here because they are already accustomed to the natural wealth found in Kalimantan and Sumatra. So, don't be surprised if Kalimantan, especially, is dubbed the lungs of the world because of its lush greenery. Before this video ends, let's share some unique and strange facts about orangutans. Did you know that orangutans are actually the only great apes that do not attack humans? This unique fact comes from a photo taken by Indian photographer Anil Prabh Hawker, which shows an orangutan helping a person trapped in a water hole. The orangutan is seen waving its hand as if wanting to help someone, who happens to be a local conservation officer trying to remove a snake from the water hole, which posed a great danger to the orangutan.